I'm going to show you how to replace the ink cartridges. Now the first step is to switch on the printer, and once your printer is on, we open the front door, as you can see here, and the ink cartridge chamber door is just lying behind it. So you just have to open that, and the ink cartridge chambers will move and the cartridges will come in the middle. Now press and hold the cartridge downwards and then it will come out itself this way. You take them out. Now you can install the new ink cartridges. So black will go to the black side, so you just have to push it in. Once you slide and it will push in, once you put the pressure it will lock itself. So slide it in, push it with the finger and it will lock itself. Once it is done, you can close the ink cartridge chamber door and the front door. So it's possible your printer prints alignment page, but it won't be printing straight away. It might be print when you are doing some printing, and in case it does, you just have to open the top scanner lid and place the page facing downwards and hit the copy button. It will scan that page and do the alignment. Thanks for watching.